New developments from overnight involving a death investigation in Brevard County. Titusville police now say a person of interest in the case is now dead. As after a police chase in Georgia, the original death investigation started inside of a home in Brevard County. WESH 2 Stuart Moores joins us now from Titusville with the latest information. Stuart.
And Meredith, right now, investigators are still on the scene of that Titusville home. Take a look behind me. You can see them. They've been going in and out of this response unit that's on the scene here on Alvarez Boulevard. Right now, they say that a car that was actually missing from this location was involved in that high-speed chase. They're still trying to piece together exactly who died. Titusville police are still trying to identify a body so badly mangled they can't say if it was a female or male. Investigators got the call to this home on Avilés Boulevard midday Sunday. A woman who says her niece lives here is worried it could be her loved one.
We're just trying to find out if it's our niece. She lives there, but we're trying to find out if it's our niece or not.
My neighbor told me, my next door neighbor told me what's going on here. I ain't believed her, so that's why I walked around here. I seen a light flashing.
Investigators say a gold Nissan was taken from this home and spotted in Georgia. Camden County, Georgia deputies were involved in a high-speed chase with that vehicle, and when it crashed, one of two persons of interest in the Titusville case died. Police say they have been called to this home before.
I don't believe that this is going to be a random case. I believe it's going to be a known case.
And back here live in Titusville. And right now, investigators are still on the scene. They say they will be here for a few more hours trying to figure out exactly who this person was who died. As for the surviving victim or surviving person from that car crash in Georgia, we have still not gotten any updates about who that person is who is in custody. Reporting live in Titusville, Stuart Moore, WESH 2 News.